Greetings. You have reached the artificial intelligent answering service. We can understand your question and can give you the answers you seek.
Yes, you better. I want to make a complaint about your so-called efficient vacuum cleaner. It doesn't work. It's a piece of junk.
Thank you for your question. We understand that. You would like to make a complaint. Is this correct?
Yes. I want to make a complaint and I want to know how to fix this stupid vacuum.
We did not understand your question.
I want to fix the vacuum and to make a complaint.
I did not understand your question.
Stupid machine! I want to my unreliable vacuum fixed. Fix my vacuum.
Thank you for your question. We understand that. You would like to fix your vacuum?
Yes. Yes. Fix it, you useless machine.
Was the switch on the on position?
Of course it was on the on position. That's the first
we
thing.
We did not understand your question. If you would like to fix your vacuum, please press yes for one, because I am a dumb human. Or two for no, because I am still a dumb human.
You stupid machine. You suck just like my broken vacuum.
Thank you for your question. We understand that. You would like to suck just like a vacuum.
No! I said you suck. You suck like my broken vacuum.
If you would like to suck like a vacuum, please press 1 for yes, because nothing good comes out of my human mouth. Just trash. Or 2 for no, because I already suck just fine.
You stupid, stupid machine. I want a human. I demand to speak to a living human being. You worthless machine.
We understand that. Would you like to speak with a living human being?
Yes, I would like to speak to a human being. You
absolutely. No living human being wants to talk to you.
What? How dare you? This is absurd.
We did not understand your question.
Forget it. This is the worst service I've ever encountered. I am taking my business elsewhere. I have never in my life experienced such terrible service. You useless machine.
Thank you for using the artificial intelligent answering service. If you would like to make a comment about your experience today, please press 1 for hit the road jack and don't you come back no more, or 2 for sit and spin on my robotic middle finger while singing Cry Me a River.